And we have this just into the CBS 2 newsroom. Actor Ray Liotta has died. The information comes from his publicist, who says that Liotta died in his sleep in the Dominican Republic. The 67-year-old actor was filming a movie there. Liotta was a New Jersey native.